Hey guys, what's up? I'm gonna teach you how to do some cool tricks like ollies, kickflips, coffins, like DP jumps, like and ollies and that, and fucking get the kickflip.
Shove it. Shove it. And sketching cards. First off, start with sketching cards. So what you want to press is,
so you want to go and RT. So you want to press RB,
like right where a car is. So you press RB. So there you go.
You're sketching a car. So you just hold it. This is so fun. And you get more speed. And like you can go up and like go up.
Oh wow, that's so good. So, ollie
is, technically, it's just this up. I assume it's going to slow and like pop off.
Did you just see that? Oh my god. Oh, sketch car.
Sketchy cars. So if you're wondering what phone I have a Samsung A20. Like I'm just like doing my videos on it and stuff. Alright, so
once you got that, so
a kickflip is technically like that and a diagonal. If you wanna do a double, you just hold it. If you just wanna do that, it's there.
So what, and then shove it.
So quickly like it's like you're scooping an ice cream.
That's a pop shove it.
I don't know if you see.
Oh my god. Wow. That's good, good boys. Alright, we're gonna have to go to the Mega Park to do this. The Mega Park. No. Right, here. I'll show you how to do this, right? I'm going to go on the Mega Ramp thing. You can do it really on it, right? But I'd rather go on the Mega Ramp. So I'm going to teach you how to do this. Right. It's really cool, and then I get it. Back foot in air. I'll teach you how to do a back foot in air and what is this thing? Alright, I was just so sorry. Alright, I don't know how to do miracle whips. Some trash at scale. Alright, super dudes. Oh, I don't know what's called. I think it's called super dudes or something. Alright, so with this super dude. In air, you're going to want to press, hold your two triggers, and then press B. Like, hold B, so it looks like that. But in air, it'll actually be, you'll be holding on it. When you want to grab on, just let them go. Alright, so, it will look, oh, I didn't even place the marker, wow. So, here, if I can get up, yeah. So, I'm going to hold on, and about, wee! That's good, super dude. Let me just finish off this thing. If you want to add me on Xbox, it's. There you go, right there. JacksonYT9516. Alright, guys. You can add me whenever. I'll put that in the description. So, which one was the next? Alright, teach you how to coffin. In my last video, I just did a quick little tutorial how to coffin and manual down the whole body thing. I just want coffin around the whole map. Oh, yeah, that's gonna be my next question. So, hold the two triggers and hold X and A. It's like that. Oh, there's my chemical. Sorry.
So you have to hold your two triggers and X and A.
Coffin, wow, it's so good.
So hold your two triggers and X and A. So you do coffins. What's the other one? Oh, yeah, thing where you back for it. You're gonna ollie. You're gonna ollie off the ramp. And you're gonna press A. Like, hold A if you want to do it for long. Like this. Or if you're just gonna press it, it's gonna. Oh, fuck. Alright, let's do it. That's it. I can't really do it. I don't know how to front foot really. So we're gonna go into a mega park. So let's go through play. I don't know what skaters you choose. I should choose this guy. But why do I have the same boards? No. It's not supposed to have the same board. Resume career. No, I gotta change. I don't know, I can't have the same board on people. Wow, let's just chuck this guy and see who's board people. Dude, and he even has the same wheel. Dude, we gotta, we'll put Spitfire. Why not? I bet those you'll probably get in the game. Drox. Right, you guys put in the comments what you want me to do my deck. So, you just choose a deck. And then, you just choose a deck and then, choose Drox and choose Wheels and put it in the comments, guys. Like, matte black. I can map back Santa Cruz trucks or something. Map back Royal trucks or. Like, it has to be in the. Please get through or something, so that'll be pretty good. I might go choose. Yeah. These look pretty mad. But. Yeah, they're good. They're very good. The decks. I mean, I should do an alien workshop. Why don't you think that? Guys. I have every deck in the game really almost. Like dude, it's like I don't know how early it is. What boards are there really good anyway? Maybe it is. Think blind. I really like the Santa Cruz board, but I'm a bit over Santa Cruz. Should we try get a color group take, guys? You reckon we should try get? I'm gonna do a video trying. No, we're gonna do color group take right now. Let's go up to plain decks. So much decks, I don't even like them. We have black and. Dex, a team logo, brand logo, let's go down to the Skate 3 logo, whatever that is, that's not it, it's down there, and how do you even, alright, and you're gonna want to face it up, and make it as big as you can. Supposed to be blacky.
fucking ding dong. We're done with skate 3. It's gonna take you a lot of tries, guys. Where's this going to be? Todd. Now guys, let's not worry about this. You know what we're gonna do? We're just gonna get in the deck. So we're taking on the day. We're gonna do this. This. No, I'm thinking about this, guys. What deck does this guy have? Oh, he has a Seneca, he has a dry. And, oh, excuse me. What does this guy have? Oh, he has a real board, yeah. And then this guy over here should have some different one. And, ooh. We should skate this guy. It's a nice deck. I like it. Not as good as my deck, I got a Baker one. This bake on red foil. Look at that, they cannot see. I don't know if you will ever pick red reels, but I did. But I'm gonna end this video, so please subscribe to me and like this video. Bye.